ever pondered the peculiarities of the platypus? This quirky creature from down under is one of the few venomous mammals in the world. But that's just the tip of the iceberg when it comes to the oddities of this fascinating animal. Stay tuned, and we'll delve deeper into the enigmatic existence of the platypus. The platypus, an iconic Australian creature, boasts an eclectic mix of characteristics that make it a biological conundrum. Picture this, a mammal that lays eggs, equipped with a beaver-like tail, otter-like fur, and a bill that would make any duck green with envy. But what's the deal with that bill? It's not just for show, of course. The platypus uses its bill to detect prey under the water. Unlike our human senses, the platypus bill is a supersensory organ, equipped to detect the electric fields produced by all living things. It's a bit like having a sixth sense. Now, let's take a moment for a mini quiz. What do you think forms the staple diet of a platypus? Is it A, fish, B, insects, C, plants, or D, all of the above? If you picked B, insects, you're correct. The platypus is an insectivore, feasting primarily on aquatic insects. But they won't say no to a delicious shrimp or crayfish either. Here's another fun fact for you. Did you know that the platypus doesn't have a stomach? That's right, they digest their food in their intestines. Now for the quiz question. What do you think is the reason for this? Is it A, evolutionary adaptation, B, genetic mutation, C, diet, or D, unknown? If you picked A, evolutionary adaptation, you're correct. The platypus, along with its fellow monotreme, the echidna, are the only mammals known to have lost their stomachs. This fascinating trait is thought to be an evolutionary adaptation, a testament to the unique survival strategies of these extraordinary creatures. So next time you're enjoying a meal, spare a thought for the platypus, munching away without a stomach. Moving on to one of the platypus's most intriguing attributes, their venom. Not all platypuses are created equal in this regard. It's only the males that pack a venomous punch. They have venomous spurs on their hind legs, which they use during fights with other males, especially during the breeding season. A sting from a platypus can cause severe pain to humans, and while it's not lethal, it's definitely not pleasant. Here's a tricky one for you. The platypus is known for its unique method of swimming, but do you know how they swim? Is it A, with their eyes open, B, with their eyes closed, C, with their bill leading the way, or D, all of the above? Well, if you picked B, with their eyes closed, you're correct. The platypus closes its eyes when it dives underwater. You may wonder, how does it not bump into things or get lost? The answer lies in its bill. When underwater, the platypus uses its bill to navigate and find food. This is another example of the platypus's unique adaptations. Unbelievably, they rely on their electroreceptors and mechanoreceptors located in the skin of their bill to detect movements and electric fields produced by their prey. So the platypus not only has a venomous sting in its tail and a supersensory bill, but also an extraordinary way of swimming. With eyes closed, navigating through the water using senses in their bill, they truly are one of nature's most unique creations. To recap, the platypus is a wonderfully weird creature. With an eclectic mix of characteristics, like a duck bill that acts as a supersensory organ, a diet of aquatic insects and venomous males, it's safe to say the platypus is one of nature's most unique creations. So, next time you're down under, keep an eye out for this peculiar creature, but maybe keep your distance from the males during breeding season. You wouldn't want to experience that venomous sting firsthand. Thank you for joining us on this fascinating journey into the world of the peculiar platypus. We hope you've enjoyed the ride and learned something new about these unique creatures. If you liked what you saw, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and join our community for more awesome content. We've got lots more to share with you. Until next time, stay curious, stay adventurous, and remember, nature is full of surprises. God bless and see you in the next video.